So it's this is an example, actually, of how the classical can be manipulated into the ragtime style. This is the first time I'm performing this. Well, I literally have been working on this in the last few weeks, and I figured I better try it here because, you know, if I mess up, then it's just embarrassing.
Yeah, thanks.
But if I mess up in Russia, there might be somebody waiting for me at the hotel.
Right, exactly.